low rate of water causes the fall of large sections of bedrock from the American Falls, which is composed of soft shale limestone. Though the height of the American Falls is higher than the Canadian counterpart, no daredevil ever preferred to go to the American Falls. All stones are okay. The Canadian portion is a more popular.